He's loose.
I can't tell.
Turn him this way, turn right there. So he'll come towards us. Did he just pop right open?
He did. How do I get him to come past the fence?
Pull right.
You're going the wrong way.
A little
way.
More right. There you go.
Let him fly.
Told you the wind was right. Coming west, hon, and you...
Keep him pointing towards us.
A little more right. You just don't let him go.
Keep him pointing at you, hon.
I think I am, aren't I?
Oh, not that much.
You need to take it, Darren?
Here. No, you're fine.
No, I don't think so.
A little more
so.
Right. A little more right. Oh, we'll go catch him.
Did he clear the fence or is he on the other side?
It's blowing towards us now. There you go, he's loose. It's blowing right at us now though, Mom.
Just keep flying.
You're going away
you,
from
huh?
us. Turn him around. A little more. There you go.
Seems like they used to be able to see more yellow. What's going on?
I think it's just the shadow. Now you're coming right to us. When he gets over the field, you may want to circle but, so you don't end up on the school. But not yet.
Just one arm?
Yeah. Now you can start circling.
I've been landing with two flaps, but boy, you got to keep the airspeed up. Watch this, Sherna.
I'm starring majestically like a candy wrapper caught in an updraft.
Other way. There you go. film. Whoop, too hard. Do gentle turns and it won't slow them down quite so much.
Well, I wasn't hardly even doing him, and then all of a sudden he just...
It's gonna grab really hard if you pull that stick all the way down for very long, though.